transition from rap to R&B. It's crazy. I actually started off doing R&B first. I remember going on a contract in Baton Rouge as an R&B artist. Things didn't work out. I came back to Florida. I wanted to see what it's like to invest in myself and to like do my own thing. Crazy as it seems, I never knew that you can have like a studio in your home. Like, I never knew that until then. And then once I figured that out and once I saw that, it was like, okay, cool, that's what's happening. So when I came back to Florida, one of the first things that I invested in was a studio, home studio. Pro Tools, of course. And once I did that, I was like, okay, cool, I don't know where. I remember times I would be sitting there and I would jump on social media and be like, yo, I'm in the studio getting it in, you feel me? And then it was like, people start hitting me up. How much you charge? Then I'd be like, it's not ready yet. So you know, it's like it came from that to actually now being inside a facility, running like a recording studio like that. The transition. Like I said from the beginning, I started off. But what happened was I had signed some artists. And once I signed some artists, everybody was doing rap. Okay, cool, that's what's up. Because the whole idea was to sign artists and put them out and let them do their thing and just really live life. But I saw Paz just being in the city, like doing this. So by me, just like, you know, wanted to like do something different. I mean, I promised them their projects and I gave them their projects. I promised them exposure and I gave them exposure. After that, I started focusing on myself. This project, Unexpected, is just what it is. It was Unexpected, that's the name. I didn't expect to be doing an R&B project. I'm glad I started. Once I started it, 8 months and it's like, then I finished. Unexpected is something. It's like each song on there tells a story. It doesn't just tell a story, it tells my story. And by telling my story, it's like, it's able to be related to. So it's just, I promise you, you have to get the album to understand like really, really what it's doing, what it's talking about. One of my favorite songs on there is Take Your Place. So, I mean, once you get the album, once you hear the album, I guarantee you it's going to be everything that you even thought it could possibly be. One of the things that I know that's on the album that's really sentimental to me is I have a track on the album. It's an instrumental. And one of my closest friends who's not with us anymore, he played the saxophone, Mr. Cliff Williams. True friend. So it's no way possible that I could put this project out with not without including that song. It has to, like, that song is gonna be on there. So, Unexpected, the album, dropping soon. It is releasing this year, 2018. So, make sure that you be on the lookout for it. Check me out on www.PanchoSLE.com. That's what it is.